Hey everybody, welcome back to another reaction. Lance and Dustin here for episode 10 of The Wrong Way to Use Healing Magic. The title makes me think we're going to have the war finally, so let's dive in. Right. Let's see if we actually get the war. It's been a lot of buildup. Not bad per se, just been a lot of buildup. That thing is going to get so dirty.
Yeah. Freaking white clothes stuff.
Yeah. Just for a morning walk, my ass. You wanted him to see your armor.
Dang.
Okay, it's thunder magic armor. Got it. Well, cacti aren't necessarily... Yes, thank you.
Right. Oh, God.
The hell is happening? Is he dreaming?
Oh my god. Probably not.
If you're a Sun, you're also a Dairy. Can I forget? She's still a weeb at heart. Sometimes force.
Oh my god. I'm going in.
Stop trying to sexually assault.
Of course she came to help you.
This is a thruple here.
Right.
It came out of nowhere. I really thought he was just dreaming.
Yeah, that was a little weird.
It's just the comedic effect before the war makes sense, but still, it's like, wow. Would have laid some traps down and shit. They're gonna be totally fine though until the night comes.
Yeah.
There you go. Hit that volley of magic.
Dang.
I mean, they're all cannon fodder anyway. Oh. Magic. Behind you.
Mm-hmm.
Where the side? Pincer? Yep. Everyone in black. Well, there's only one person not in black besides you.
Yeah, I was about to say. Oh, I guess.
Okay, yeah, that makes it the gray. That makes sense. The black are the field people, they're the tent people, and he's just combat injury start the kidnapper, so to speak.
Yeah.
Yep, better start healing.
No shit, hurry up. Oh lord, trauma.
Better start using two hands.
Right.
The snake.
Oh god,
I was wondering
when
the snake would finally show up.
Good point.
That monster's friend. Oh. It's got a little helmet.
Oh, it's got a little helmet on. It's kind of cute.
Just realized the knight is wearing heels.
Yeah. Oh.
Nice shank.
Oh. That's not gonna work though.
Oh. Bye bye, no name.
Yeah.
There it is.
Hmm. I mean, honestly, impressive he got behind it.
Well, the demon's just like, whatever. Didn't have anything.
True.
power.
Damn.
Ooh.
Yeah, I don't think you're gonna be able to tell people about this, my dude.
You're not gonna make it. Oh.
Kidnappings? That was fucking sweet.
Nice.
What in the world? That's all you can say. What in the world?
The kidnappers. Uh-oh, watch out. I need a no name to get up.
He's not gonna be able to.
It's too late.
They're gonna have to send somebody out there to tell them, or he's gonna figure out in the middle of a fight.
Yeah.
No, I better rush.
Oh.
Oh.
They did tell him. Wow, that was quick.
The one from your prophecy vision. Interesting. Don't slow down now.
Did he stop? Oh my god.
No, nothing. Nothing, bro, you stopped.
Yeah.
Well, demons aren't people. Hit him in the nuts really hard.
Mm-hmm.
Kitty punches. Did she just like communicate telepathically to him?
Yeah, what happened?
Okay. Maybe you grab him by the head, maybe? It's
grab
it's,
by the head and squeeze.
It's probably something to do with we'll get that like at the end.
Mm-hmm.
The payoff. Like the lion turtle for the Avatar. Yoink. Oh, that's your shit. Later, bitch.
Dang, gone.
Rose has no problem, though, beating your asses while you...
Right.
No, Jim. We'll give you that idea that, you know, the dark brooding armor.
Yeah. Ooh,
no.
Need a plan.
This thing is like Wolverine.
Yeah.
Just wants to take a shank and just heals from it right away. Maybe they don't feel pain. Oh.
Oh, that's weird.
Oh. Oh. Is the armor, like, armor alive? Or it's like a, damn. Yeah, you got in the gut.
Mm.
Reflect.
Yep. Oh,
that's a dangerous magic.
Okay. Ooh, that's not good.
Yeah, it's not serious. Can't use an arm. So.
That's annoying.
That's gonna take Rose or our boy to fight that thing.
Yeah.
Someone who could just constantly heal themselves as they're beating themselves up.
Mm-hmm.
That's a gamble, but hey. 元の世界で慣れていますよ。 But more fun.
作戦は決まったかい？
Yep.
Attacked by titties.
Oh no.
Titty attack.
And then they bounce off the ground. Ah, crap.
Okay. There it is.
Is there an activation time?
I mean, that's a good strategy and idea to try.
Yeah.
Wait, yeah. Interesting. Maybe they can only take a certain number of attacks.
Or the ones they can see. No, only... they can see the back one.
Yeah,
the first one.
Well, they saw the sword going through the gut, though.
True.
Oh man, Godspeed, let's go.
Hey, Dory.
Nice closer to Godspeed.
Right.
Solar Flare.
Hey. This is not going to end well.
You better hope that worked, because if not, you're about to be stabbed in the throat.
Yeah. Oh, they have to say reflect?
They can't sense coming. I don't know. I don't think this is going to work as well as you think it's going to work.
At least cut off the head if you're going to do it.
Just kidding. Yeah. It's not over now, you gotta get here, my guy. At will. To trick you. Where's Rose?
Right.
God damn. Better run faster, buddy. There it is.
Ooh.
Finally, the war we promised, right?
Right.
Good shit, obviously. Him worrying about his friends through the prophecy. Of course, it's going to still sting with him a little bit. Whatever Rose showed him by grabbing his head, it'll probably be something we'll see once he has to start fighting this knight, because I'm assuming he's gonna have to fight this knight. Because like, the only thing I can think of is like, you only somebody who could basically take the damage that you're dishing out can defeat this knight, probably. And that'd be something like Rose or Rosado at this point. Rose, definitely, because you would have to heal the same amount of damage as you basically dish out, and then basically becomes a how much can that armor or spell actually reflect eventually before it breaks down?
Yeah.
Every OP ability has to have some one flaw that the good guy can exploit to win. Makes sense. But no, they did a really good job of making the Black Knight look threatening with the reflect stuff, because that's fucking crazy. Now, who Black Knight is, still the idea. Maybe it's the old former vice commander for Rose. I don't think that's the case, but it could be very interesting. The heels kind of making me think it's a girl. But you know, it could be just me. It could be just the character design there. But no, I'm super curious. And I mean, animation wise, it was fine. It's not going to win any awards. But I mean, the show's story is where it's at more than anything. And they really raised the stakes now that the prophecy technically has come true. Both of them are laid out and about to die without our boy's intervention. Your phone's ringing again. Damn, I heard that one.
Yeah, what the? It's trying to fit off. Swear.
Finally, an episode without 24 minutes of filler. Oh, okay, dude, grow up. It wasn't filler before. I'm not going to take you seriously with your PFP either.
Yeah, that's crazy.
The ending was just as special, very much so. And cacti are really indeed cute. Yeah, really cool to actually see the kidnappers live up to the name. They are actually pretty badass. I mean, they don't have to do any fighting. They just have to get the people out. And somebody that Usado saved came back and saved him in the end, which was really good, too. I think Usado needs a special move like Healing Punch and then whacks the crap out of someone like Rose does. Maybe. That would make sense, actually, if you to kill without killing, right? To fight without killing. You just hit him really hard with healing. I'm going to heal you so fucking hard. We'll see. Can heal anything that doesn't kill you. A sword through the gut and out the back should pretty much kill you. Not in fantasy worlds, my dude.
Yeah. It's not how anime works.
Nope. Allah, if you want to think about that, go to Bleach, where they have the most amount of gut stabs and just bleeding out gallons of blood per stab wound is that way.
The trick to survive that is already being dead, because they kind of are.
I mean, dying twice is even harder. So but yeah, so that was episode 10. I believe it's 12 episodes, 2 episodes left. This is wrapping up. Really good show. Still really good. Finally got the war. Got some cool shit. Got the reflect thing. That's badass. But yeah, let us know what you thought. What you guys thought down below. Like, comment, subscribe. All that good stuff. We'll talk to you soon. Deuces.